Hello again, everyone. It is the Black Knight, and as you can see, I've rebuilt my patio here, my dining area, my public area here at the castle.
History lest it repeat itself.
Honestly, we know. We've heard Cogsworth. And with some improvements, I have fewer power pylons. I'm using the lights some more. There is a certain limit to how many you can daisy chain together like this. You can only connect so many before it just stops transmitting power. So, we worked around that. We got everything hooked up and wired again. It looks like we're going to have a cat. Look, a cat. Meow! There we go. Now, go spread some happiness, Fluffy. If he ever walks out, there you go. Hey, and the cat's loose. And let's see, we can celebrate that. I got fists, but that'll work just as good, I think. I have to go close. No, it's just you have to shoot it. Okay, well we can shoot it. We'll use the laser. And. Oh, we have to load them up. That's right. Let's do that. Transfer. I forgot to put the fireworks in. Let's see. Where'd be under ammo? Fusion cores. That's interesting. Come on. Where is the... Is it under a... I made them. Is it a... Ah, here we go. So, we'll transfer a couple of those. Come on. Under my misc. A couple in there. Transfer. You gotta do this. It's annoying, but yeah, I mean, it makes sense. It does make sense. Transfer. Where is the miscellaneous? And the last one gets the rest of them, or whatever mix that is. Oh, come on, did I roll past them? Good enough. Okay, so now, which kind of stole the whole thunder there. I missed. It's not spinning, so it doesn't work. This is... Why is this not working? Okay... Is something like that, or...? Fine here. If this isn't working, we'll just. It worked fine in the darn. Alright, let's just get a switch. Excuse me while we handle the technical issue here. That's how this works. Come on. We'd be running into a daisy chain effect. Oh, that's what it is. Okay, we gotta go in here. Actually, let's store that. Now we got power. I didn't even notice we didn't have power. Let's go back into connector switches and blah 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 blah. Put that back down.
This is Radio Freedom,
Okay, so that's there. Take it to the power pylon instead of the light. Whip out my gun. Hey! It worked! It's firing all of them! But that's fine. So at least now we can have celebrations here properly. That's the important thing. We have a couple people here. Apparently it's after hours. We still need to get some things up here. We'll find some people. We got our decontamination arch going. I threw a pool table up here. I have to get some stuff on it. The missiles are all, of course, covering here. We could probably throw a couple more up. Let's see. I did get some more stuffs. Two more missile turrets. I need to save one for another point. Is there any place that looks vulnerable? Well, there is one other side over here. Hello, cow.
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of...
That's on this side over here.
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
We can put up somewhere out here. We don't have a lot of power out here. And it's way up there, but we can probably at least build a missile turret. Yeah, a couple heavy lasers. Then, do we have enough stuff to throw down another fusion plant here? Power... Need more nuclear material. You can throw down a temporary one. But that leaves it a little vulnerable. Let's see. Let's get creative. That's special. We want structures. Concrete. Put a set of concrete stairs. Now let's see, before we do the stairs, put a concrete, can we attach a concrete floor right out here? Well, there you can. And then we should be able to extend from that, right? Then we should be able to stop running up. Then we should be able to put some stairs. Temporary stairs, mind you. So what I'm going to do I feel a little more comfortable now, and we can take, you know, we can store these. We don't want to give people access to the battlements. I can't really remove that, but there's a good chance that a lot of stuff will just beam right into these this concrete, which I'm kind of okay with. I can always just remove it, let the guns kill it, put it back, you know? Let's see, so four major guns, six guns. How many regular bullet turrets can I do? Now we're low on oil. We put one more machine gun turret. This is the offensive of the looming sub here. It's shooting out at the water. Now we're totally out of oil. Totally. That's as much as you can do. That's just to soften them up as they come inside. But we have, I mean, that's a significant amount of defense there. Anything that's standing here is going to be facing 1, 2, 3, 4, all of that. That should be going blah, 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 blah. I think it should be in the arc of fire. Same things here. Same thing here. I mean, really, this ground should be lit up if there's anything here. So we shouldn't have to go too much crazy around here, except for, you know, style. With the guns leading in. I think there's a fairly good chance. Okay, I'm gonna get this out of the courtyard. Select. The courtyard is really, you know, that's for daily business kind of things. What we need is to put this up in the fun zone. Get more people out here. Not too far away from everything. Oh yeah, you know what? There was a couple things we were missing here. We had under crafting? There was like the barbershop, weapons workbenches and stuff like that. And that's all great. We could use some of that. I don't see why we can't just plop this right back behind here. Something for the bar. Was it stores? No. Crafting. Where did we find? That's the Nuka mixer stations, and those are interesting. What was? Be power missile. When in doubt, go to power miscellaneous. As you went through here now. We had the whole structures thing. No defense. No resources. Miscellaneous. There we go. Yes, we could use a barber chair. What if you want to change your whole look? You know, it's. And of course, the barber and the surgeon. Hand in hand back in the old days. For those who deserve punishment. We could put Preston in there, I guess. Yeah. I don't like pillaring people. Excuse me. And we'll throw a bell down.
All quiet. Just how we like it. Stay safe, Elder.
We should have the danger siren somewhere downstairs. That should be. But if we go to the cages, miscellaneous, then you'll have your quitting time siren. Now that. Could put there so that we have the quitting time siren, and it looks lit, so that's good. We need some nuclear material for the beta wave emitter. We should probably eventually just put one up. Now, can we reset the cat cage so we have multiple cats? I might have to go into repair. Okay. So the cat cage is reset to get another cat. We need to find some more settlers. These people look like I just dressed them up to look nice. I have a feeling she's really fond of that hat, so we let her have it. But those all have ballistic weave. So
dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
You got, I just gave you a ballistic weave dress that gives you more DR and your defense resistance than most.
Something.
Most of the other settlers. Now you just wandered up.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Okay. I didn't want to trade tab. They don't want to take anything from you, but we want you to do things. Vic, you're going to be our doctor.
Okay.
Simply because you remind me of the doctor I have over at the, what's this dude? He's an unassigned Minuteman. The Minutemen have more difficulty assigning them. Well, that's okay, hey, you. You are going to be our primary trader. We need a trader. Resource now assigned. You there. Haha. You're going to be our Dapper Dan. So everything should be assigned now. Now we'll probably need some to dress these dudes up a little bit, but that's, we'll play dress up doll later. Once we have the clothing guy, I'll be able to get lots of stuff. And that's pretty much how. We don't have the artillery manned. Maybe we should put an actual Minuteman on the artillery. That's probably should be the priority. Sorry, dude, but I mean, I think just so that you have a helmet already, that tells me you should probably be artillery. I was gonna put robots on that, but I mean, you know, robots are expensive. Settlers are all assigned. Justin Garvey's working the land. Let's grab. Where's that pommel horse? The pommel horses are hilarious, by the way. Should be, there it is. Grab it. Put it out here. People can watch people pommel. I wonder if we can get him to ring the bell. No, that's just wrong. Let's move the bell. Move the gathering bell over here. So we're going to have people pommeling into the pommelness of their pommelness. So we should have... Happiness is on the rise. We still have 20 people. We haven't gained anyone. So we got clothing, we need a general trader. You know what? I'm moving you back. We're going to put a robot on that position. That's boring as heck.
Sure.
You be the trading guy who looks just like Preston Garvey. And let's go womp up some new outfits. Interesting, I can't seem to arm up the doctor, so we're going to say not interested.
Very well.
What we're going to do is we're going to assign him to... Oh, these need things here. Let's see. Assign him to something other. Aha! So now when that gets reassigned, before he even walks down.
Yeah.
Hey.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time. Well, the farm's not much, but it's something. Hey, easy living. This ain't.
I can't trade with this guy at all.
Excuse me.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
All right, well, you're just going to be the bizarre doctor or something. I don't know. Maybe I should just leave him on the gun. That's a little odd. Can I just deassign him? Can I... Alright, what about this guy?
Yes?
Hey.
You looking for something to wear?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.
Okay. A clean tan suit and an armored trilby hat. And then there's Dirty Doc.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I hope not either, you know. Alright, so we have the glitched out Dirty Doc. Maybe we'll come back to that, but at least, you know, we don't have anybody here and here. Now, we might have to let the settlement build a little bit. Speaking of building, we're gonna need to get some.
I must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting. A consequence of being mechanical in nature.
I understand. Alright, so where we're at now is that we need to build up some more junk. I mean, really, if Defend the Castle happened today, we'd be in pretty good shape. I mean, I think we've got probably more guns than the average. You got a cat. But it might be some time to do some missions and build up some money and build up some more water. I don't know if I ever showed you the top of this. This is the top of the General's Quarters. Here in the rain, we've got some food going on. I don't know if any of this is assigned, but usually the food kind of auto-assigns. It's kind of nice. Got a full rack of missiles aimed right at the Pridwin. Anything comes across there, it's going in the water. And I think, you know, I was going to do a whole other mission here on this video, but I'm thinking that's probably enough for this video. You know, if you'll end up with people who want to see a Mila mission or something like that going, why am I watching somebody build the castle? So, at least from here, you can get a good idea of how much effort. That looks really cool. I'm really happy with that. As you can tell, the whole thing is, you know, kind of Escher-esque. It's only got a couple points of support, but it's, but it's working. It's up there. We've got stuff to make the people here happier. We'll have to get that gun arm, you know, get some more. We need robots next. We need some more guns. If I could think of anything else, we really want everybody here in ballistic fiber for when, the spaghetti hits the fan. We got Piper hanging out. Life is good. You got a good view of the city over here. Look how, wow. Yeah. On that note, let's look at happier times over here. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night.